Good morning, Mr. Antrobus. So Bailey decided to get up nice and early this morning before our session to think that I wouldn't see him eating chicken nuggets and chips.
It's not chicken nuggets and chips.
What is it then?
It's breaded chicken.
Breaded chicken for breakfast?
Yeah.
What time is it? 9 a.m? No, not even 8:20.
8:20 a.m.
So was your plan all along to get up early so we wouldn't see it?
Get up so I'm on time, ready to go.
Welcome back to the vlogs. Again, another one today. Injured crew heading to the gym, little morning in the life. Me and Big Antrobus hitting up the gym, upper body pump sesh today. Then I'm traveling with the squad to the game. Bales is gonna meet us there. Good day in the life kind of vibes. Take you through everything. Gym, eating, prep for the game. Just making up my post-workout shake now. I have 2 scoops of whey, banana, frozen berries, bit of honey, milk, creatine. I'm gonna lob this into that post-workout shake. Marv is out here, he's playing today, he's making breakfast. What's on the breakfast menu, Marv?
Eggs, sausages, and beans.
On toast?
On toast.
On toast for the carbs. Man is gonna score a hat-trick today, I reckon. Say less, we're gonna mix up this post-workout shake, make myself some eggs, let's get it. Post-workout shake is made. Next stop, over to the coffee machine. Gonna make a little blend, then me eggs. Boom! What a blend, man. Look at that. Beautiful. Breakfast is coming alive. Have the avo, have the coffee, eggs there, bacon's in the grill. Gonna bang these eggs together, put it all together now. Let's get it. Breakfast is served, bacon, eggs, avocado, green tea, some coffee, couple chili flakes, salt and pepper. Of course, a pink Himalayan salt is on there. Gonna absolutely mill this. We've arrived at Ultraflex. Today is a bit of a beach weights, upper body, get some extra volume in that we don't get in at training. So hitting all over upper body, chest, shoulders, back, boys, and tries. Antrobus is loading up the machine, starting off on a chest press, plate loaded. First working set on the chest press. Antrobus is tearing it apart. Nice lad. Big. Easy.
Come on, lad, come on. Push. Push. Come on, one more.
Big dog smashing the lap pull down. Squeeze, yeah. Yes, lad, squeeze. Nice big lad. Let's go. Squeeze, nice.
Nice, lad.
So we got Ronan here, pumping out the side lateral raises. You can just see the good form on it, good squeeze at the end. He's holding, perfect. He's done well, he's had some good load on it. Has anyone actually seen Ronan? I can't see him right now. He's camouflaged and blended in with that top. Can't see him, he's getting drafted, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, the number one draft pick for England, World War III, Ronan Michael.
Big hook smash. Smashing the side laterals. So he's a bit stronger on this than me. Obviously me being 12 weeks post-op, but the man is a machine. Look at the size of him. Come on, let's go. Let's go, big squeeze, big squeeze. Last upper body exercise before arms. Bit of a chest fly, tear the chest to shreds. Let's go. 110 kilo chest flies. Slow it down, slow it down. Yeah, there it is, big stretch, big stretch. Focusing on stretching that chest out and squeezing at the top. Big stretch, big squeeze. Nice big antrobus.
Oh, lad. Doing good. Oh, let's get that squeeze. Come on. Touch, touch, touch. Oh. Come on.
Back end of the session now. We have some triceps and biceps to finish off. Male's feeling good so far. Very good session. Chest is on fire.
Chest is absolutely burning. Got some interesting equipment here on the tricep pushdown. I'll give him a show.
Go on then. We have to build them up. Let's do it. Go on then. Let them know. Bailey bicep antrobus is taking on the actual tricep extension. Yes, chest up, shoulders back. Let's go. Boom. There we go. Now we're pumping it. Now we are pumping it. Yeah, the lad.
Nice lad.
Second set now. A little bit heavier. Nice bales.
Come on, get the extension.
Finishing off with a little bit of biceps. Antrobus. Looking large. Session done. Me and Antrobus feeling good. Upper body is pumped. I'm about to hit the bus now. I'm traveling with the team. Bales is going to meet us at the game. How are you feeling, Bales? That was a good little session, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a good little pump. You know, I feel some good equipment here. We said last week, but it was good to be actually doing party pump and that. But
the OG, OG beach weights. Done. The men are looking large, feeling good. Gym is done, just in the car. Have my post-workout shake now. Have a meal prepped for the bus to the game. Gonna go catch up with the lads, head to the game now. It is raining, by the way. Not the vibe.
This is the post gym. Boom, heated up. Post gym meal prep message from G Banger. Boom. We are here now. It is game day, boys. I'm feeling good. Feeling good?
Yeah, feeling good.
Anything to say for the vlog?
Can't wait.
This is why you're not allowed on the ground.
What?
Why you're not allowed on here?
Marv getting in the zone. Go on, lad. Beautiful day. Beautiful. Feeling good, Donna, yeah?
Yeah, feeling good, mate.
Feeling good. Look at that. That is absolutely lovely day for someone else.
Leading from the front, mate. Leading from the front. Nice cap.